Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a homemade DIY hair mask which is made of banana. Don't get worried, after putting the banana how you're going to take it off, I'm going to show you that also. And banana is very good for hair, and the homemade mask it is, and it is really strengthening.
To make this hair mask I have taken one banana. As you can see, I have taken the banana in the mixer grinder to make a paste of it. As you can see guys, I have got the banana paste with me. You have to take care of one thing, there shouldn't be any lumps in it. Here I am using Max Care cold press virgin coconut oil. If you don't have this, then you can use your normal coconut oil. Now I am just heating the hair oil, as you can see. Now I am just mixing the hot hair oil with the banana paste. First comb your hair to detangle it. I'm using my hands because I'm comfortable in it. You can use your hairbrush also to spread the hair mask all over your hair. As you can see, I have put the hair mask, and after this you have to take a shower and use a mild shampoo. No need to put any conditioner. After having a shower also, you will find that banana particles are stuck in your hair. No need to worry, just comb your hair very gently so that everything comes off.
Thanks to all of you for watching this video of mine. If you have liked this video of mine, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel guys, because I think you also believe that it's not that bad also. So, loads of love. Bye bye and have a great day and a great life. Ta-da!